along in Lithuanian. That is what we like to do. Come on. In the city, how we love to sing out loud, how we love to give a shove to anyone who doesn't love to. Listen to this guy about shove.
We'll be right back. Bet you wanna die, right, bitch, cunt? I'll beat your fucking face in with a baseball bat. Bitch, cunt, die, die, die! I get a fucking erection, man, every time I think of firing a rocket at those Russians. We're gonna win! We're gonna win! We're gonna win this fucking war!
Yeah, neighbors. This fucking moron next to me is a doctor. Shrink, fucking lowlife, piece of turd. He doesn't want to say hello. He treats neurotics. He is a neurotic. He builds this big fucking wall. He thinks he's in Nazi Germany. Fuck you, shrink. The other neighbor's actually a nice guy. I like him. Problem was, he's irresponsible. He does not clean up after his dog. But starting a year ago, he's been picking up dog shit. But even in New York City, we have to deal with neighbors who are not what we want. Had I known, I would have bought both buildings 10 years ago and been a happier person. But then I would have lost both buildings in my divorce. So living in New York is to be trashed. So to the world at large, to the horrors we have to be subjected to, I have to say, fuck you.